my wrongs with virtue's cloak. Shall I call her good when she proves unkind? Are those clear fires which vanish into smoke? Must I place the leaves where no fruit I find? No, no, where shadows do for bodies stand. Thou mayst be abused if thy sight be dim. Cold love is like to words written on sand, or to bubbles which on the water swim. Wilt thou be thus abused and still, seeing that she will write thee never? If thou canst not o'ercome her will, thy love will be thus fruitless ever. Wilt thou be thus abused and still, seeing that she will write thee never? If thou canst not o'ercome her will, thy love will be thus fruitless ever. Was I so base that I might not aspire unto those high joys which she hold from me? As they are high, so high is my desire. If she this deny, what can granted be? If she will yield to that which reason is, it is reason's will that love should be just. Happy still by granting this, or cut off delays if that die I must. Better a thousand times to die than for to live thus still tormented, dear. But remember it was I who for thy sake did die contented. Better a thousand times to die than for to live thus still tormented, but remember it was I who for thy sake did die contented.
Thank you. Thank you.